A WA coroner has made no adverse findings against a doctor who failed to properly read a patient's medical file at Northam Hospital. Carol Whiteford died after being prescribed a drug she was allergic to. Daniel Donnelly has the details.
Carol Whiteford was recovering in Northam Hospital after eye surgery in 2008 when she suffered an allergic reaction to a drug she was given. Her doctor, Andrew Stewart, had prescribed her Diamox. The drug contains sulphur, which the 68-year-old grandmother was allergic to. She was wearing a red wristband to show staff she had an allergy. In his findings, Coroner Dominic Mulligan said Mrs. Whiteford was placed in unnecessary risk because her surgeon had not read her medical file. Dr. Stewart didn't normally work at the hospital and wasn't aware of the significance of the wristband. Carol Whiteford's family have been waiting for today's findings for 5 years.
If we knew what had happened, but it was good to point out why, and hopefully it won't happen again.
Dr. Andrew Stewart didn't appear in court for today's findings. The coroner's court heard he's since retired as a surgeon after practicing medicine since 1967. The coroner made recommendations that staff not employed directly by the Department of Health understand the allergy protocols at the Northam Hospital before working there. Daniel Donnelly, 10 Eyewitness News.